You know, I think guys are, you know, a little pissed off with how the year's gone. So, you know, no more Mr. Nice Guy. I want to see guys compete and showing that they care. And I think we're always in the game until we're not. And I don't think anyone was thinking that by any means or was afraid that things are going to happen again. But, yeah.
I think you hit the nail on the head, I think, Gil. Generational
talent. Thanks for liking the video and subscribing.